Now, TRUEBLAQ Group Limited has announced its plan to venture into the East, West and South African market. Speaking during its 18th celebration in business, Peter Nduati, the company chairman, says that the company has partnered with organizational structures, hence its success so far. He further added that corporates should embrace new trends to cultivate human interaction and more profits to the brands.
Been known for a long time, as even I used to imagine TRUEBLAQ was an entertainment company. And after we showcased our services in that room that time, I hope I'm not breaking protocol to say we doubled our turnover in 2 years. This is not possible without people trusting you. We make mistakes, but we fix them very quickly. We fail, but we fail very early and very quickly. So we're not perfect. But we've gone through a journey where there were very many experiential agencies that we found in the space. We've overtaken them. You have trusted us in growing your brand on our shoulders. We carry your brands on our shoulders. TRUEBLAQ is an adult business. We are now adults. We have an ID. And we are going to the next step. And the next step for us is to determine how we engage with our current customers.